Good morning.
I said it's cool down.
What is it?
Morning. Let me get a thing of shrimp.
That'll be all.
Thank you. Man, that's a nice pompano.
What is this?
Pompano.
Oh, that's
pompano?
Yeah.
I never heard of one of them.
Yeah, that's what they are, pompanos.
Huh.
That's a nice one.
A real little one.
They're great eating.
Are they?
Oh, yeah.
Look at me.
Yep, they're great eating. Yeah, I was here last week, and I was catching a whole lot of pompanos.
Well, we were here like a month ago.
Thank goodness.
No, we didn't catch
that's a pretty
though.
Fish.
Yeah.
It's tasty.
Congratulations.
Thank
you. It happens.
Oh, did you jump off?
Yeah.
What are you using this morning?
I've got shrimp and I have... I picked these up at Walmart.
Yeah, I've got those too.
Yeah.
So, they like this.
Oh, really?
They like it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's what that one was on. He was on the bloodworm who tracked it. Thank you. About time you got out of bed, bro. That caught two. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, they're biting. I mean, it's like as soon as you throw it in the water, man, they're biting.
Oh, yeah?
Watch this. Just give it just a second.
Oh, it was upside down the whole time.
Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. See it? Look at her.
You just crossed the other
guy's? Oh, no, mine's like...
No, not yours, the other
guy. Oh. No, mine's closer up. I got some of these too, if you want to try these. Yeah, they're biting on it too.
I'm gonna try the shrimp.
You can put one of these on the bottom.
Okay, that's a good idea. Hey,
close that up. These birds here, yeah. They will rob you, brother.
Sweet.
They will eat everything you got before you can turn around.
I'm gonna try. Unfortunately.
Hold up.
Yeah, who tied that knot?
Yeah.
I did. Don't baby. You're right though, I'm gonna start doubling it up on the bottom. Wow. Not being tricky there at all, huh? Oops.
Alright, there you go.
Thank you. So I'm done playing that.
There we go.
I got him that time.
Yeah, you got him. He got me.
Nope, I got him.
Dang bait thief, what that was. You can use that as bait.
What?
You can use that as bait.
Yeah, you
can. Yeah, hook him right in the back. You want to use him as bait? See what I can catch off the deep end out there. Yeah, that's good. I'm gonna grab me a bite to eat.
Some more chips.
No, they got breakfast here. Oh, bro, but.
Got him. I knew I had him.
Look what I got him off of, dude. I knew it.
Stop, chill. I don't want to get hooked.
Look.
It's the only one I see today.
Oh, whoa. Well, okay. He's gone.
What ate him?
Shark. That was a big shark too. That's why you don't want to jump in the water.
Oh yeah. Yo, now I got a
Oh, he's got him. He's got him, yeah. He's probably got a shark, that shark. Oh, he gone now. You gonna catch anything today? I mean, what you waiting on?
I'm just feeding the fish.
You just gonna feed the fish today? You come out here just to feed the fish?
I did. I spent $10 for
Hey, good luck finding a spot. Good luck finding a spot. Yeah, we got room here.
This shit's still frozen.
Yours is? Yeah.
I thought it was all out. I laid it out.
I put mine in the microwave before I left.
Oh my God.
I'm defrost.
Oh.
Very slowly. You can tell I didn't cook it. It still looks like it.
I wouldn't put it past you the way you were talking about the other day about cooking it.
But I had a little garlic
flavor. Hey, I threw that fish back a while ago. I threw that fish back while. Look at there. Look at that. His first one.
Yeah. I'll borrow a piece of this real quick.
Dang.
Just until mine thaws out, and then y'all can get in mine. You know?
There you go. Let me see them. When you get them off. Yep. No shark that time.
Yeah. He threw a fish back in the shark right away.
He hit it. He got him. He's hooked onto him. There he is. Thank you.
There he is. Pretty cool, and he's wearing them down so they can pull them up.
It's about worn out to me.
Yeah, the smaller ones don't put up as big of a fight. I mean, they still put up a nice fight, but... He's a good 4.5, 5 foot. They're trying to get him up now. Scared Derek out today.
Not expect to hear that, but